Did Princess Diana really come close to burning down the palace on accident? According to her longtime chef, yes. The late royal will forever be a cultural icon thanks to her extensive philanthropy and charitable work across the globe. But Darren McGrady, who prepared Diana's meals for years, tells Us Weekly she struggled a bit when it came to certain aspects of self-sufficiency, at least in the kitchen, saying, quote, "The princess was an awful cook. She didn't like to cook at all in the kitchen." Darren recalled Diana telling him she came close to setting a fire when trying to make lunch for her and a friend. The princess had reportedly been boiling pasta but got distracted while chatting with her guest and didn't notice the water bubbling over and extinguishing the stove's pilot light. According to Darren, Diana smelled gas when walking into the kitchen and got so nervous she called the fire brigade, who helped identify the problem, thankfully without any harm done. Though Darren joked to the mag that the royal's recollection of the story was a bit dramatic, he said she also joked that having 12 hunky firemen all to herself was a welcome bright spot in a potentially dangerous fiasco. Darren went on to recount Diana's infectious personality and her gift of making everyone around her feel at ease. The mom of two faced numerous challenges in the spotlight, especially as her marriage to Prince Charles ended, but she remained the people's princess up to and beyond her tragic death in 1997 at just 36 years old. She and her daughter-in-law, Meghan Markle, never got to meet, but Prince Harry has openly discussed how much he believes the two would have gotten along, noting their parallels in his and Meghan's first joint interview with ITV back in 2017.
What do you think your mother would have thought of Meghan or said about Meghan?
Oh, they'd be thick as thieves. Without question, I think she would be over the moon, jumping up and down, you know, so excited for me. But then, as I said, we've probably been best friends with Meghan. So no, it is days like today when I really miss having her around and miss being able to share the happy news. But you know, with the ring and with everything else that's going on, I'm sure she's
with us.
I'm sure she's with us. Yeah, you know, jumping up and down somewhere else.